Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order made it sense. We're at Dathomir, alright? The sisters or whatever. I gotta get... trying to do this before I play the other game. I already know these guys are menaces. I got some new drip. And I've been scouring as much as I can when I had the time. Woo! Oh my god! Oh my god! It's like fighting a Deathclaw. It's like Fallout. You don't know what's gonna happen.
Feeling better.
I don't know where to go. Let's check the map. I got one secret here. In this one area, there is a secret.
What's this? Thanks, PD.
Okay. Open
down.
Okay. Okay, so that's just a whole re-step. I'm not trying to get nowhere. Crazy. Alright. That is the way to go. No, this is the way forward. So, no, all right, this is the way forward.
Just need to know, don't you? Oh, you found something.
Juno slalom den de lori olie.
Night sister, practicing her craft.
There's another chest above here somewhere.
Let's look. Nice job.
That. Okay. Oh, the roots.
A warning?
I use this.
Outsider, not from this planet.
All right, let's check the map. All right, all I got now is just the main entrance. Dang it. Oh.
BD, I think this is your strength. What would I do?
There we go.
Yes. Let's take a look. Looks like the Zeppo were here. This place seems abandoned, but...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Ah, what?
Look there. Keep on.
Oh no, they're gangbanging me.
Win, outsider.
I'm going to kill you. you, outsider.
Oh my goodness. Alright. Oh.
BD, help please.
Start that. You have enemies. Okay. Whew. Okay. I think I got. Yeah. Delay combo. Anything that has like 3 in it. Stem proficiency and
good job, BD.
I already got a skill point? Oh my goodness.
One open.
Alright, that's locked. Am I actually killing these people? Because they just appeared. Got me.
Outsider!
Alright, so there are 1 secret and 2 chests here. So I gotta keep an eye out. Wait, Oh, they got one chest.
Just need to know.
Now I just need to find a secret.
There's something in there.
Alright.
Thanks. Wanna check it out?
There we go. Alright.
There's something in there.
Now I just need to find a secret. There it is. Enough for me to do here, so it must be on this side. Wait, what? How do I get up there? Something don't feel right. It has to be on that side. Unless that's some magic. It's right here, around. Must be like a shortcut. Oh, I'll look for it later. Oh, and it's here. The force or health?
Someone
yes, one more.
Here. Energy from the ruins?
If I don't find a place, it must be a secret entrance later on.
Our fellow wanderer. I see you met the resident knight sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the knight sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that knight sister. Well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The knight sister and her warrior kin was seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same thing.
Reach the ruin. I feel like this guy's a bad guy because he's trying to gulp me. He's trying to persuade me.
Jedi! You will fall before us! Careful, brothers! I must kill this outsider!
Help, please. Nice work. Climbable, but not without equipment.
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
Go rot in the swamps. Okay.
Phew. Can't believe we made it. You sure know how to have fun.
Okay, let's see where I'm at. Alright, I need to find one chest around here.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters.
Ah, that's disgusting.
They will have their revenge.
Should have said I'm an individual.
Even buried. So many Night Sisters died here. They didn't even stand a chance.
Ah, there we go.
We will never kneel before you.
I definitely missed the treasure chest, but these secrets, man.
You will pay for their death.
That Night Sister keep following us. Sierra called them force wielders. I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes?
You have clamps.
Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
What flying creature? There we go.
What is it?
Right, I wasn't. You're not so skilled. This is different.
Someone was hunted here.
Trying to look around. These weapons look so cool. I do like that. Skill tree, because all I got is like two things. Yeah, I don't need those. Precision. Thank you.
Turn back, Jedi.
Help me, BD. Finding stuff. That hit the spot. Sacrifices. Set an example.
Sacrifices. It's culture. Okay. Alright, there's like one chest in this little area.
This must be where the Night Brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Night Brothers. Why?
Thrust him. These vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease. Something interesting?
All right, rest.
Ah!
fear and rage. How could anyone survive here? Was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
Oh my God!
Help, BD! See what you found.
Okay, let's just keep looking down below. I need to back off.
Up here.
Oh, ah.
Vengeance for my sisters.
Oh my God. Ooh. Well, even at the last moment, he is ready to hit me.
Oh, nice. Very nice. Excellent. Let's see what you found.
Power and control.
Fleeing from something.
Come on, Night Sisters. Yeah. Oh no, what the? Man, back off.
Inside? What's that, BD?
Okay, so I got a slow time for that.
The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.
Yeah, the Night Mother, if I remember correctly. General Grievous was the one that killed the Night Mother.
That thing looks like trouble.
Your float! Brothers, an intruder!
All right!
Whoa!
Help me, brother!
No! Brother!
Closer!
Don't let him...
You will kill no more of my brothers.
That isn't your choice. Your brothers have died, and I will not.
Nice work. Scan.
Your brother shall die. Alright, what was I doing? Pathway is behind me. This is, oh yeah, yeah. So I need some kind of tool to get up there. No, Night Sisters.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Alright. That's a way that I need to go, and then this way that leads that way. So the only two people I know is like that old man that I just met.
Only death awaits you here.
And let it.
Might be dangerous.
Oh. Take them off. Give it to me. I love great robbing corpses. Bring it on. Me. just dip. Yeah, you better get out of here, you fat. You fat bastard. Yeah.
I think it's gone.
Now let's check. Is there anything in here? There is a chest and a secret. Is this the secret? Yeah, give me your stuff. If you were still alive, I was like, eh, don't worry. It's the better uses. Ooh. The climbing claws. Just making a big old circle. All right, there's nothing here. All right. Oh my God, I'm going. Ooh, you can't tell me nothing. Well, I got the monkey powers. Alright. Now we just gotta find the Night Sister, that old guy, and the bat is still alive since I didn't finish the bat. It didn't say defeated, so we'll probably see that bat a later time. Or maybe fight his kids. Ooh, yes.
The strongest Night Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
That last point. All right. All right, so that's all down there.
Stay low, buddy.
Oh no. Go. Oh no. Gotta go.
We're gonna die.
Oh, what? He got me. Come on, you flying bat. Oh, is he doing it again?
Get ready, BD! Jump! Get down for this! It's a long drop! Jump again! Okay, I trust you!
I could say the same for this creature, though.
Oh yeah, wait. Maybe I can. Can I scan it? It's into the ruins. No more surprises, please. Oh, what? Yeah.
You don't have real power.
No.
Fight me.
You must stop him. No.
Where is
your skill? Oh my goodness.
I'm on it.
BD, I need help.
Oh my God. There we go. I could go back, but I'm not doing it.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
There we go.
We have
sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Brother Viscus? Is that the guy with the cloak? Very quickly. Oh! Oh my goodness. Ah. That is a lot of people.
Toss me one, BD.
I'm just running around with nothing. Okay. Yes, impressive indeed. Okay, so it's down there. Wait, what? So it just reshuts behind me? That's crazy.
Check it out. What you got there?
An outsider! I'll take it worse.
There we go. Give me that. Now, 1 point.
I'm waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with. We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
Oh, since she's like the only sister? Like, there is no more Night Sister, except for, like, Ventress. She's still alive, from what I know.
You aren't welcome here. Ah! Your tactics are useless.
Yes, my tactics are very useless as I take you down. Nothing's gonna stop me from continuing my goal. Gotta look around. There might be something special around here. Nope, nothing.
Tal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
That's crazy though. The fact that she's the only Night Sister here. Unless like, sorcery. Like how did they keep the species together?
The outsider! Shakes in fear. Ah! Attack the trespasser!
I thought.
I'll end this quick.
Oh. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, get out of my face. Oh, yeah. I got the claws now. They used to give me a lot, now they don't.
Below us, brothers! I understand. Enough running! My brother!
No, never. I'm down.
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
Jedi! The Jedi!
Brother, get him! I will stop this!
That old man had the Sith cloak on, man. If you got a
this
black cloak...
This must be
cloak,
the tomb.
Yep, that is the tomb. Oh my god, he smacked me.
Help, please.
Come on, beat it.
BD. Nice throw, BD.
Ooh, got the alpha. Oh, that's a lot. Give me that.
I need some help.
All right. Ooh, good thing. Do your job, BD.
Hey, BD, take a look. What you got there?
Homestead. All right. I dig it.
Inside? Yes. Let's take a look.
I'm unstoppable now.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Hey, BD, in here. What is it, BD?
I got the smuggler paint job, okay.
That was. It's gone.
let's get out. Wait, what?
I'm a child again.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I hate that. I hate this so much. They used to be so cool, and now they got the stormtroopers in. They're just so lame. Look at that. They have colors and everything. They used to mean something. Now they just trash.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh yeah, I better go.
We'll talk later. You're in a rush.
Master DePaul's called me for training.
You got this, kid. You know, Gyro isn't known for his patience.
Who can do that? Who could just give me a high five knowing they're gonna kill me? You're the worst kind of person ever.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Good. Do not keep me waiting.
I don't know. Yep. Oh, yeah. Goodness.
Whoa!
Oh!
Shot, Commander!
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better
I was not.
One. Join me.
We'll begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aigito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is... wrong.
No! No! What's happening? What did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go!
I missed High Five Clone Trooper, man. That's the craziest one.
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No, stop!
DePaul's on the move.
Oh.
We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through.
Oh. What's going on? Anakin, what did you do? You killed the Padawans.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. He can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold us through. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. DePaul has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
There's only two Jedis. There's the Padawan, and then there's the Jedi Master, or the General. Yes, Order 66. God, he just said, "Nah, boy, I'm about to hit you with that."
Override just ahead.
That clothesline.
We must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pins in the airlock. Send backup. Gyro's hole is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait. What's that sound? Get ready.
He's just walking.
No, Padawan. We have to leave now.
I don't think he's dead. Nah, that guy should have just been crawling. He just got lifted. Oh no.
The door controls!
Use the force, push him. Master Shupiti. But that's so sad. It's like losing your father figure.
Padawan. It is time for instruction.
Oh.
I'm confident. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. Let fear break your connection to the Force. My death is on your... I would have survived had you not been so weak. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
He broke his weapon. Oh my goodness.
It's broken. The crystal shattered. Useless.
Okay.
Biddy? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain Biddy. Not sure I even understand.
It's not Ko's plan. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi, like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh, you used the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Oh, we gotta go, though.
Oh,
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Doth Amir, you face us all!
Oh, it's time to go.
Run.
Gotta go.
Seer, tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain,
I have to
take off.
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
I know, I messed up! Let's go! Alright, there's still none on the ship. There's still a ways.
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. To build a new one.
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
All right.
It's been a long time since I've been here. As you know, many Jedi have come to Ilum to find their Kyber crystal.
I remember.
Hold that thought.
Yeah, hold that thought. Yeah, but with that, we're gonna end the video there. I hope everybody enjoyed it. I hope to see y'all guys in the next video. I love you. I hope you take care of yourselves. Make sure and like, subscribe, because it does help the channel. Like I said, I love you. I hope you take care of yourselves. Peace.